In this tutorial, I want to tell you how to create a bump map with Photoshop. Bump map is very useful for creating small displacement on object surfaces. It's pretty simple and turns out well. So I've got a brick texture. I have to turn it into grayscale. Click Image Mode and then Grayscale. We have to make the color in big contrast as well. Add a blur filter so that the transition will be more smooth. That's cool. It turns out pretty well, as shown in this render window. Thanks for watching.